you come to a place in the presence of the Lord where the declaration of His presence invokes a sense of the Holy Ghost that it's almost tangible. Invokes such a presence of God that you can almost feel Him brush across you. When you're in that kind of atmosphere, all you need to do is reach out and touch Him. There are people here tonight that did not come with everything together in every aspect of your life. But I want to decree to you tonight that as the singers have sung and as Shay has led us and as the minstrels have played tonight, you need to know that we are standing in the presence of a holy God. That we can reach out and touch Him and receive just what we need from Him tonight. He gives us the opportunity in His presence to be able to cry out unto Him for whatever we need. Many of us in the room tonight are laden with guilt and burdened down with shame because when we stand in the presence of a holy God, we recognize our own sinful condition. But I'll say to you tonight, if you cry out unto Him, He will hear your cry and cleanse your heart. Stretch your hands and lift your voice and just say, Jesus.